Security forces gunned down two militants during an overnight encounter in Pulwama district of India's Jammu and Kashmir territory, the Indian Army said on Tuesday. The encounter broke out on Monday evening after terrorists fired on security personnel.
Security forces gunned down two militants during an overnight encounter in India's northern Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir territory, Indian Army said on Tuesday. Based on specific information, a search operation was launched on Monday during which a militant fired upon Indian troops before being killed by them in retaliatory fire. An overnight search operation led to killing of another militant on Tuesday morning. Arms and ammunition were also recovered from the encounter site.
Ek gaadi se ek terrorist ne hamare troops ke upar fire khola jiske jawab mein vah terrorist ko wahin par nakam kar diya gaya aur do terrorist shayad gaon mein bhag kar gaye hain aas paas ke jungle mein sari raat search karne ke baad savere search ke dauran ek terrorist ne hamare upar fire khola hai जिसके जवाब में हमारे ट्रूप्स ने उसे वहीं पर न्यूट्रलाइज किया।
Meanwhile, two persons were killed and several injured in two separate blasts in Srinagar and Anantnag districts of Jammu and Kashmir on Tuesday. The attacks came a day after the Jammu and Kashmir police, in an advisory, asked people in the valley not to go near the encounter zones due to the high risk of stray explosives. India has long accused Pakistan of arming and infiltrating terrorists across the border to spread unrest in Kashmir Valley, an allegation denied by Pakistan.